Hello, boys and girls. I brought along a giant deck of cards today so all of you could see this magic trick. You know why I use the big cards? It saves me from giving all of you binoculars with your seats. Never mind. Anyway, I'm going to take out this brand new jumbo deck of cards in a little wooden case here. And before I even take one card out, I'm going to ask someone in the audience, how about the girl right here in the front row? Name any card in the deck, you know, like ace, queen, king, a number card, a heart, spade, diamond, club. Name a card.
10 of spades.
10 of spades. You hear that? She said the 10 of spades. Here's the trick. I'm going to open up the deck of cards, and the first card I take out of the brand new deck will be your card, the 10 of spades. Watch this. I'm taking out one card only. Only one card. Hold on. And what do you know? Did you say 10 of spades? This is absolutely amazing because this is your card right here, the 10 of spades. It's right next to the 9 of spades and the 8 of spades and the king of spades. It's the 10 of spades. It's a joke! You see, I've got them all on here. It can be used for a fan in church. Tell you what. Maybe I could do a better trick than that. I'll put the card back in here, and I'll make your card disappear. That's what I'll do. Let me get the top back on. Let me get the whole lid back in here. I'm going to make your card disappear. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put the whole deck of cards back into the wooden case, just like this, and make your card, the 10 of spades, disappear from the deck. When we take it back out, there will be no 10 of spades in the whole deck. Ready? 1, 2, 3, now! Oh, no. You want to hear the good news, the bad news? The good news is the trick worked. Your 10 of spades is gone. Go ahead. Thank you. Thank you. The bad news is the whole deck disappeared. That's my story. And I'm sticking to it.